Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Jamie and welcome to another Lego Time video. This is another sorting video, but today instead of sorting, we are going to be building. We're going to grab one of the sets out of the big bags and we're going to try and put it together. So let's get started. So basically, we are going to look at doing the Wookiee Gunship set 75084. This is supposed to have 570 pieces. It retailed for $69.99 in 2015, and the current secondhand value is about $67. So we are going to see if it's all here. It's been put away together in bags, so we're hopefully it's going to be here. I know there's definitely some parts in there, so we're going to put it together and see if it is complete. If not, we'll find out what pieces it's missing. Now I'm going to give you guys a bit better viewing angle, just to see me build it better. Okay. Okay, so we've got the build finished. It is all complete except for missing one of the light brown Wookiees. We have everything else other than that. So we're missing one Wookiee. He may be somewhere around, but I can't seem to find him. There's other boxes and stuff he could have slipped into. So hopefully I'll find him, but otherwise pretty happy with the set. A set of this size being complete. So you've got your two compartments, you've got your ammo chest, which has your spare bullets in it. You've got your two doors that slide up, guns, your two capsules. In the back, you've got your little speeder, slides away in the back. So yeah, the guns work pretty cool. So yeah, we got three of the minifigures, and these are pretty cool. They go up and down, and they also fire. I don't want to lose these. Where are they? So what can I do? Okay. Whoops. So they fire. Whee! There we go. So yeah, pretty cool set. So happy with it. As I said, this set goes second hand complete for about $60 or $70. So just this set by itself will recoup me over half of my expenditure on everything I've got here. So this is my fifth set. Thanks very much for watching. It took me just over 2 hours to build, and probably of that 2 hours, probably about half an hour of it was actually searching for the pieces in the tubs that were not in the bags themselves. So yeah, I'm very happy, just very, very happy about it. I don't know what else to say. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, subscribe, hit the like button, comment down below what you thought of it. If you like Star Wars, what you think of the Star Wars ship, have any comments how I can make my videos better, more interesting. Also, sorry about the lighting condition. I didn't realize there was so much shadow on the build section of it. I tried getting my lights right, but yeah, as I said, I'm still learning. So thanks very much for watching again. Bye for now. And, yeah. Toodaloo.